Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Superstar, I'm super serious. Running the game like I was born gearless. Deeper guy, I got the beat to leave them earless. Still, I know that they still hear us. Only rap, we make an appearance. So I got shot, let it out, remain tearless. Cause I'm careless. Doing it for the man, them in the hoodies and the new eras. Young rag on muffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with the huff and puffing. You ain't ready to buck and get stuck in. You're just doing a lot of chucking. I'm just doing a lot of talking. Are you sick or something? Are you thick or something? You should think of ducking. Hit you with that nunchuck and Bruce Lee. A fly kick and jump up and top up and up across. Come the harder they fall. Don't wanna see me switch and lose my cool, cause I'll be out with that tool. Hardly out to be schooled, I'll be out to the fool. I'll be out to the fool, I'll be out to the fool, I'll be out to the fool.
I will fight till I take my last breath. Yeah. I got the heart of a warrior.
Kicking up the devil, size 11, call me Thunder Feet. If you want a war, I'm not the one to meet. I'm not the one to sweet. I'm like a jumper in the sun, I come with heat. Not to blow my own brass, but I'm having a blast. Getting my paper fast, think I'm giving a rush, you're having a laugh.
Once again, this match is going to be contested under extreme rules. And by the end of this, I expect both of these teams to regret enlisting in this one.
Reversal. Isaac got his opponent.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
Oh, big right hand. He flies. Crossbody.
He was one step ahead on that one.
With phenomenal agility.
Nice backbreaker. The quick kick.
Oh man, you want to talk offense? Jimmy Uso's bringing the thunder of Samoa with him into battle. Super kicks, dives out onto the floor. A full Nelson bomb and a long list of moves from the top rope that makes Jimmy Uso an amazing superstar to watch.
Nice move. Nice reversal there.
Jey Uso is making full use of this open moment.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
And there's an amazing counter.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Well, if there's one thing you can say about when Jimmy Uso's in the ring, it's that he is exciting. I don't know if I've ever seen anyone who can pick up the pace so quickly during a match.
That's it. He's out.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
And he gets back in.
I don't like the looks of this. Whoa!
He's measuring. You can see the frustration start to build.
The table's on fire!
Oh my gosh, look out! Let's get out of here! Ooh, Jey Uso, watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He does it again.
Watch it.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment.
Oh!
Kate, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. Wow! Watch it. Ooh! Great counter. Devastating. Oh, no! Oh! And he's toast.
This won't make any friends.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Jey Uso feeling the effects of that one. Uh-oh, here we go.
And Jey kicks out. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
Oh, man, that wasn't nice. Oh, that did it. Oh, man.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oof. I saw that coming.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Oh no, Jey saw that one coming. Oh, oh wait, nice reversal.
The bad guy escapes that one.
Jimmy Uso gets forward.
Hey, you can't do much high flying from the mat, Jimmy. And the table being swung like a weapon once again. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Oh, my. The bad guy just got punished. And he's forced back.
Well, that's it. We don't want to do this.
Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. The table's on fire. The table's in flames.
He may get the three count.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. That's it. He's done. Oh! Well, he was able to reverse and get out of it.
And this has got to be it. Two! This is going to return to the ring.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Jimmy Uso delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. And he gets the shoulder up. Score the pin. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. And he gets back in the ring.
Jey Uso making his.
Oh, man.
That'll take the wind out of your sails. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. Come on, put that down. No, he hit him with the table. Oh, cool.
Man, that's how awesome was that. Sure, and he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much. Trying to put him away.
Amazing hits it. Can he capitalize?
I'd get out of the way right about now.
Now back to the ring.
Hey!
The bad guy nails it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Jimmy Uso has done it.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
My shoulders felt like a lion in a room full of vultures. Try to slow me up, but the bro got focus. Gave me no shine, but the world still knows.
Oh, what a spectacular! They threw everything they had.
Like a soldier, sign more flag hanging off of my.